Now, this will be just a second meeting between these two players, so he's withdrawn from more tournaments than he's actually played. Oh. And I thought in his quarter-final against Eng Si-yong that he was absolutely superb.
I would definitely agree. I'd say he was in almost turbo mode. He looks so fast.
Psychologist.
You think the point you made about, you know, it's his first All England, this is such a big occasion for him.
Missed it.
Li Shifeng, he's forced a few of the chances he's had. He's made a few unforced errors. I mean, I watched the match yesterday against Jinting, who's one of the fastest players in the world, and I say Anders contained him.
Amazing cross-court net shot. So far. Beautiful. Oh, that's quite cold, isn't it? Nice block. That's gone long.
Service over.
Oh, amazing. What a net exchange.
Box game.
Opening game. Oh, that's a powerful smash. Going wide. Quick forward, isn't he? No, he's missed another. Oh, my goodness. Yeah.
try and put it in the sky and start again because the shot's just too good.
And it's got to start closing down this gap. Oh, that's sensational. Yeah, he's on a roll. Antonsen's trying to go all out attack. He's trying to up the pace. Brilliant. This is a big, big point. His back level. Into the lead. That's gone long. Two game point opportunities. That's well saved. One game all. And the psychology of having been so far up and then she come. That's a super shot. Oh, yeah, it was going in. Oh, he's done it again! That was tentative. That's wide.
Li Shufeng on the fatigue, something is playing a part with his attack. It's nowhere near as the quality has dipped.
Yeah, that's super.
Managed to win this, he would have been on court for what feels like eternity. You know, he's going to have so much fatigue in his body.
Nice. That's short. Yeah. Oh, that was going out. Well. That's well taken.
Service over.
Well. Shot. It's gone long. Brilliant. It's gone long. It's gone long.